Hi, I'm Vivian.
I'm Cyrus.
And this is our final project for CS134. Welcome to Unbarrelble, the ultimate third-person barrel experience. So the gameplay is to catch as many fruits as possible, and once the fruits get in the barrel, the score increases in the top right corner. The entire scene was modeled in Maya, so all the trees that you see here, the barrel, the mountains, those were created from scratch. The mechanics in this game include a telemetry sensor equipped onto the barrel, which uses ray intersection to determine the height above ground level. And if you look in that top right corner, it's fluctuating between 11 and 12. All the movement is based on real physics equations, so if you collide with any of the objects, the formula for restitution sends your object flying in the opposite direction, and how we did that was we inverted the velocity upon collision. So multi-point collision is detected by using 16 points that we assigned on the barrel. So as you can see, if we collide with this tree, it's a little bit buggy, but it sends us flying in the opposite direction. And so the trees here, they're emitting particles randomly. There's several emitters set up in the trees so that they drop fruit at a certain rate. And each one of these particles is assigned a random texture, so it will either be an orange, a plum, a lime, or an apple. And another feature that we have is three different types of cameras. So currently we're on the regular one, which follows the barrel loosely. The second one follows the barrel very closely and it rotates around it. And the third perspective that we have is a top-down view. And then also, if you want to look at the octree, you can press O. So this shows the entire octree with all the levels. And then if you press L, that shows all the leaf nodes. So this is what we're actually performing the collision checks on. And if you get stuck, you can always reset with R if it's glitched. Like so. And that's about it. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.